Welcome to Marine Tech Hub. Today I'll be explaining you how easily you can see all my videos, my websites, so that it is easy to maneuver. Okay, when you come to Marine Tech Hub, you will see the screen over here. You have a technical video website is here. First one, if you click here, you will go into the technical video. Technical video website of mine will look like this, where you have RTFlex engine. When you click RTFlex engine, you will have all my 90 videos coming in the screen. You can scroll through whichever you want, and it is easy to see which video you like to see. So suppose I want to see this video, you have to click on this icon. You will go to that particular video. So this is how it is. So once you click, you'll go on that. So I'm trying
today
to
I will be explaining you
I'll be trying to show you how easily you can maneuver. So this is how it is. So next, when you click on this technical video, you'll go back again to the same, and you can maneuver all around. So if you want to see boiler, or you want to see some generator, okay, click generator, then you will have the all my videos here. Then you can click on this icon to go to see this particular video. So the solar power also I have done. You can see solar power, so 30 kilowatt we have installed. This is the clubhouse of our association. So this is how it is. You can maneuver main air compressor. You can see here. Likewise, you can see say boiler. You can see boiler and the emergency operation of the composite boiler. You can see, you can click on the icon here. This is one part of it. The other part is which I would like to show you is we have website of mine is RTFlex engine, another is nitrogen generator, other is solar website. So if I click RTFlex engine, this is my website here. So almost 98% I have done everything for the person who is working on RTFlex engine. You can see in system, if you go click engine control diagram, you will have the engine control diagram. All the components are here. It's very small. You can zoom it up. Once you zoom it, you can maximize it to see wherever you want. You can push up or down arrow. Suppose you want to see something of the fuel pump, you can click on this icon. You will go to the fuel pump. So I'm explaining here, so you can see this. So this is how you can maneuver through all the diagrams here. So if you have any doubt regarding this, you can always message me. I got a troubleshooting. Click on this troubleshooting. You will have this very important point, troubleshooting. So once you are in the troubleshooting, I have explained electronic governor failure. You want to see what is the failure, you can click on this icon. Or if you want to see servo oil pressure transmitter, you can click on this icon. Likewise, you can see videos. I have put videos part 1 to part 14 to show you so that you can maneuver faster. So I put, you can see all the 6 videos are here so that it is easy to maneuver. Then you have to click here to see the video here. This is how it is. Then you can see the bulletin or component wise I have explained what crank angle sensor is, or ICU, injection control unit, VCU, valve control unit. I have explained most of the thing. Then how to take the performance of the engine, I have told how to change over from main engine from HFO to LSMGO while you're crossing the Sikka area. The drawings are there, electrical drawings. Then you have the FlexView computer where I have shown how exhaust valve can be opened. And FlexView computer, you can see fuel quantity, piston stuck, what is happening. The technical routines are here. This is one part of it. So one more thing which I would like to tell you is you can also see the one more website, nitrogen generator. The nitrogen generator also I have tried to put explaining you each of the components, mode selection, case study, all the different case studies I have tried to show you. Then download of manuals also I have given. So if you want to see say some control panel here, you can click on this control panel, then you can have the panels here. When you click here, then you can see the videos. This is how it is. So if you have any doubt in this also, I will be able to explain you. The other one is I have one more, that is the solar. This is the solar website. This is, you can see panels put on the ship. Here we have two projects done in Chennai, 30 kilowatt in the clubhouse you can see, and this is the Delta controller. One more is 5 kilowatt, you can see. This is my place where I am living. You have 5 kilowatt here, then the Delta controller I have. I got a servo stabilizer 15 kilowatt. I have a backup battery. I have got a generator. So very important thing is whenever EV is not there, my generator will start, then my solar will start working. In case the generator comes off, I have a backup battery also. If you have any doubt regarding how to maneuver and all, you can message me. Thank you very much.